KION, the supply chain solution company, Accenture, a global leader in professional services, and NVIDIA are bringing physical AI to the $1 trillion warehouse and distribution center market. Managing high-performance warehouse logistics involves navigating a complex web of decisions influenced by constantly shifting variables. These include daily and seasonal demand changes, space constraints, workforce availability, and the integration of diverse robotic and automated systems. And predicting operational KPIs of a physical warehouse is nearly impossible today. To tackle these challenges, KION is adopting Mega, an NVIDIA Omniverse blueprint for building industrial digital twins to test and optimize robotic fleets. First, KION's warehouse management solution assigns tasks to the industrial AI brains in the digital twin, such as moving a load from a buffer location to a shuttle storage solution. The robot's brains are in a simulation of a physical warehouse, digitalized into Omniverse using OpenUSD connectors to aggregate CAD, video and image to 3D, LiDAR to point cloud, and AI-generated data. The fleet of robots execute tasks by perceiving and reasoning about their Omniverse digital twin environment, planning their next motion, and acting. The robot brains can see the resulting state through sensor simulations and decide their next action. The loop continues while Mega precisely tracks the state of everything in the digital twin. Now, KION can simulate infinite scenarios at scale while measuring operational KPIs, such as throughput, efficiency, and utilization, all before deploying changes to the physical warehouse. Together with NVIDIA, KION and Accenture are reinventing industrial autonomy.